Tampa once again resets with it. Meanwhile, the gloves come off. Nathan Beaulieu and Cedric Paquette back of the Montreal line. So Beaulieu trying to make his mark in his return to the lineup tonight. And he's got a tough customer to deal with. Both players can't get that right-handed reach in as they hold back right now. And now they lock on, and Beaulieu lands one and broke the visor of Paquette. And they've got to stop the fight here because that busted the visor right off his helmet, and check if Beaulieu's hand is all right.
Paquette had a couple blinks there. You saw his face. You don't see that too often where the visor gets knocked right off of the other player's face. And it all starts with the hit on Eller. Paquette comes in. And after that, Beaulieu steps in and the two decide to drop the gloves. And Beaulieu has shown in the past, not afraid to get in there, stand up for a teammate. He lands a couple big bombs here. The biggest one ends up taking the visor right off of Paquette's noggin. Not sure how Beaulieu's hand's gonna be after that one, because I tell you,
yeah,
even though those visors look like they're pretty thin, when you hit a visor like that, that still leaves a mark. And Beaulieu doing a nice job and demonstrating that he's back. He's looking to make a statement. Nice little cut there on Paquette's forehead, by the way.